A new art exhibition in Ghana aims to highlight the country's scientific achievements. Artists and scientists have teamed up for the exhibition, which includes paintings, music, poetry and video installations. The art is on display at the National Museum of Science and Technology. CGTN's Nabil Ahmed Rufai reports now from Accra.
Artwork in the shape of the Ebola virus. Albert Ninoti, the owner, created this piece consisting of tiny white crosses, each topped with a blue surgical glove, to commemorate health workers who died in the 2014 Ebola epidemic.
There were 42 Ghanaians, like on record, that were sent to help in the Ebola. Even though their names were not there captured, but at least you see that Ghana participated. Then in some of the research I saw, I realized that Ghana even made preparation to prepare in case there's an Ebola case, like how they will solve it.
Ghana's health workers and researchers fought to keep Ebola at bay as it swept through several other West African countries. Albert is hoping his artwork will help tell their story. It's one of dozens of pieces on display at the Evolution of Science Arts Exhibition in Accra. The exhibition is organized by the NGO GH Scientific and is meant to throw the spotlight on medical and scientific research in Ghana. Courage Honke drew this portrait of Dr. Letitia Obeng, the first Ghanaian woman to earn a PhD in science.
Dr. Letitia Obeng made a research on the black fly, the aquatic stages of the black fly, which is the main parasite for causing the river blindness.
Photographer Kobe Blay captured this image, showing how a Ghanaian nurse innovated an artificial eye to fix those who had their eyes damaged as a result of accidents or infections.
As at the time I was shooting these photos, where this was the first that was around, and the person who was leading this production, it was actually the first ocular nurse around in the country. So she was providing that sort of help for persons who have badly damaged eye or they would need some replacement.
Science research is still growing in Ghana. Increasingly, the nation's scientists and researchers are joining international projects and leading their own research efforts. The artists here want to document some of those achievements.
Over the past few months, artists and scientists worked together to create these art installations. Their works will go around the country to educate people about the role played by some Ghanaian science researchers to improve healthcare delivery.
The artwork will be donated to the National Museum of Science and Technology after traveling around the country. Nabil Ahmed Rufai, CGTN, Accra, Ghana.